Oh, good, sir.
Talk to me, Ghost. I don't want to be down here when those ships start firing again.
Keep going. You're almost there.
Alright. Where is there?
I've detected two heat signatures. One of them should be prisoner 6-7.
Oh, okay. Knock, knock.
Sup?
Oh, cut! Ow.
I have an AK in the
Price?
So?
This belongs to you, sir.
Who's so?
Who's so?
I forgot they always called the McDonald's.
They started the bombardment early. Get the hell out of there now.
Hi! I see you! We're right there! Just give us a second! Okay! Alright! On a rope. What the fuck? Oh my god. Emergency broadcast system. Alright, so. Emergency evacuation in progress. Head immediately to your nearest emergency service shelter. Troops will be there to meet you. Bring a photo ID and no more than one baggage item per person. Be aware of your surroundings. Remain alert. All right.
That. Dr. Davis, hello, sir. Private Seal, from Macy. Baker.
Negative 21 actual all the way from area in the currently gas with all four.
already fucking done with. I can do this. Kobe! 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 You are so lucky that went through the hole.
Southwest corner of the fifth floor are hammering the evac site. Over.
Gotcha.
Solid copy, Overlord. We are Oscar Mike to the fifth floor. Out. Stand by to engage.
I'm not gonna stand down.
Overlord, we have secured the enemy crow's nest.
Washington Monument report several transports away, but they are still vulnerable. Can you provide support from your position? Over.
Roger that. We're sitting on a stockpile of enemy munitions. We'll dig in and burn through their ammo. Out. Ramirez, get on that sniper rifle. Scan for targets to the south of the Washington Monument.
All call signs on this net. This is the Washington Monument evac site. We're holding our own. There are blast enemies to the west and are taking fire from that direction.
Hold on.
We got foot mobiles firing javelin rockets on the evac site. Ramirez, get on the barrel and take them out.
Fine. Ooh, Barrett.
Hunter 2-1, be advised you have enemy foot mobiles converging on your position.
Come on.
Stay close.
Hostiles in the perimeter! Open fire! Open fire!
Take care of them, assholes. Oh, come on!
Fucking bastard.
Third. The cup!
Ramirez, use some of this ordnance to take out the enemy vehicles. Move!
I've done that already.
Evacuation order April. I repeat, evacuation order April. Everyone get the hell out of there.
good.
Oh, my hands are so raw.
General Shepard, you're online with Captain Price.
Back from the brink, Captain.
Out of the frying pan is more like it. This world looks more like hell than the one I just left.
We thought we'd recovered the ACS before the Russians could crack it. We were wrong. Then Makarov turned the U.S. into a scapegoat. Next thing you know, there's flames everywhere. What's this image you're sending me?
You want to put out an old fire, sir? You set off a bigger explosion right next to it. Sucks away the oxygen, snuffs the flame.
Price, you've been locked away too long. Better get your mind right, son.
Shepard, are you willing to do what is necessary to win?
Always.
We got ourselves a pretty big fire. Gonna need a huge bang.
My God.
You've been in the gulag too long, Price. Focus on taking out Makarov.
No time, sir. We need to end this war today.
I'm not asking you, Price. This is an order. You're up.
Looks like we lost our connection.
Fucking Price. I got contingency.
Price, I can barely see Roger shooting my satellite feed. Too much interference. Do you see him? Over.
Roger there, Soap. I've found Roach. He appears to be intact. We're gonna head northwest to the sub base. Over.
Copy that. The rest of the team landed near Ghost, pretty far to the east.
Tell them to proceed with the mission. We'll regroup if possible.
Roach, follow me. Stay outside.
Alright. But we're gonna end off here for now. Next time we're gonna follow Price and see what he's going to do with those sub plans.
But thank you guys for watching, and until next time, always remember, we are never completely safe. Oh shit. Fucking hell. The hiccup. I should also get rid of that too. But I'll see you guys later.